Max, you have been protagonist of a very nice fight today. Second place, are you happy?
Yes, I'm definitely happy with second place today. I think was a good race. We managed pretty well, and it was a good fight with the two Techita cars. Tony was quite quick today. I think a bit too quick for us, but still was nice to fight with Jeff until the very end. And yeah, he defended very, very well. Always covered the inside, and I took the last opportunity, or pretty much the last opportunity, with two corners to go, and made the move stick. Took P2, and I'm really happy for those points today.
We can say that very big fight with attack mode, both things, in the sense when you overtake Antonio and also in the other side.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, it was a lot about how you play the attack mode on this race. On the first attack mode, I wanted to follow him, and that's what we did in order to pull a good gap to the cars behind and to manage the race at this stage of the race. And then with the second attack mode, I mean, he did kind of the undercut to me. That's how he got the lead. But we knew that the race was not over at this stage, and we looked quite good compared to the others on energy. But Antonio did a very good job today. They had a very strong package, and they deserved to win today. And for us, P2 was the maximum today.
And the last lap against Jeb. Tell us something.
It was nice. I mean, the last few laps have been intense, and I tried 2, 3, 4 moves against him, and the first few he covered quite well. And I knew the longer the race goes, the more chances I have, because the energy disadvantage he couldn't get rid of. And at the end, I took the chance in the last lap.
Thank you.